You got to come take a look at this. Now, I'm joined by someone from the Beijing, the opera, the Chinese opera, right? Is that the best way to say?
Yes.
Yes. Now, they've been getting ready in the studio. Now, I got to ask you, what time, how much training do some of your performers do to get ready for, well, performing some of these amazing feats? How long do they train?
In fact, most of them started their training since they were only 7 or 8 years old. So
wow.
For most of them, more than 10 years training.
Wow. That's
yes.
a lot of time that they
yes,
put
that's
in.
A lot.
It's amazing things. Now, I know you guys are not only going to be here on Oahu this weekend, but as we head on to the neighbor islands, Kauai, you're going to see them tonight. And what are we going to be seeing? What's the performance that we're going to be seeing?
We're going to see Rolling Cups.
Rolling Cups. Okay,
yes.
Without any more delay, let's send it on into the studio. Check this beautiful performance out.